you doing?
Good. Can you get me into Cantaston boat ramp over there?
Absolutely.
That's a little narrow, but okay, cool.
Yeah, there were a few boats in there recently, and the trees are lowering away there, but
yeah, you
make it.
Right.
Do you have a bucket or anything you can tie off your stern? Do you have a bucket or anything you can toss on the end of that?
Oh, yeah,
that's good. If not, I'll just tie you all the way back. I'll just side tie you. It'll be easier.
Okay.
it down a little bit loose, so I'm going to tie your stern in tight. That's good right there.
Okay.
You need a hand getting it on the trailer?
No, I don't know what you do anyways.
I can help you.
I'll pull it in?
Yeah.
The boat's small enough that I can pull it by the rope.
Okay.
I've had trouble with the recording, I had to do it that way, so I'll be alright.
Sailboat was very appreciative of you letting me go get them first.
Oh, I figured they're out on the water, and I'm sitting on shore. I might as well, I wasn't in that much of a hurry.
Yeah. You'd be surprised. I've had some people, I called first, so I want to be taken care of first.
Yeah, I figured they're in more immediate need, so.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem. Thank you.
You're very welcome. Have a good day.
You too.
Good luck with this.
What's that?
Good luck with it.
Thank you.
I'm going to go to the next one.